said at reception that I could find you here.
Oh, presentation first thing in the morning. Getting a head start.
Meticulous preparation. I'm famous for it myself. Actually, I came by to see Chaz, but I understand he left early.
He went to a bachelor party with Jake. I guess Jake's impatience with me doesn't extend to Chaz.
You know, I don't think I told you, but thank you for joining us the other night. Terry just loved you. She's been with me forever, you know. She and her sister Carrie, well, I practically raised them.
You're really into hands-on management, aren't you, Mother?
Oh, I guess it's more of that meticulous preparation.
So tell me something. How did Chaz slip through the cracks?
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Well, I'm asking, how well do you really know him?
Very well, or as well as I need to. Like you, I have devoted the better part of my life to my career. The rewards have been huge, but they haven't always been satisfying.
So Chaz comes along and it's what? Chance to feel young again?
Mandy, we love each other.
He's 10 years younger, Mother.
12, actually. But no one other than you is counting.
I just think if you end up hurt by him, it won't have been worth it.
That won't happen, Amanda.
I hope not.